to the bus at Double Branch, put a lunchbox in my hand.
Welcome to the land of school success.
Doing adapt because I made it on time. Looks my right and Gary's got the quiet sign. I'm really feeling lazy, but everyone seems so focused.
My tummy's turning, so I'm gonna hit the clinic. That McGriddle was in it.
Then my teacher whips out the remote control, and the new show song goes on. And the new show song goes on. And the new show song goes on. So open my books down, hand in my heart, and claim the pledge today. Flags in the air like yeah, rockets up there like yeah. So open my book down to play an AV, and I'm gonna be away. Yeah, it's a great day at the ranch. Yeah, it's a great day at the ranch.
Going to math with Michelski, I got my fluency practice now.
Like who's that kid dividing it?
My brain just went to pow.
Propped up reading buddies all around me, trying to make it to that Rachel Buck party. But I'm thinking about his nachos, I really wanna get those dojos.
My Stanford project isn't done, gonna be sick, so I don't know I'm finished.
Then the teacher pours in all the vinegar, and the lava's gonna flow. And the lava's gonna flow. And the lava's gonna flow.
And the lava's gonna flow. And the lava's gonna flow. And the lava's gonna flow. And the lava's
Chick-fil-A. Brush my teeth and say goodnight.
Make them white.
Get my homework done on time.
Coffee time.
Alexa wakes me up and I feel sublime.
So I put my shoes on, my jacket back on the bus today. Kiss both my friends like yeah. Drop in a gold like yeah.
So put my hands up to play in my
Good morning, ranchers. It's a great day at the ranch. I'm Claire.
And I'm Yasmin.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for the moment of silence in the national anthem.
February 27th. With today's weather is partly cloudy with a high of 82 degrees and a low of 55. We would like to wish a happy birthday to all the renters who have birthdays today. Hope you have a great day. Wish for lunch ticket. Lunch today, Claire.
Today's lunch is a PB&J sandwich, new lean machine combo, fish nuggets, goldfish crackers, goldfish, pretzels, fruit, vegetable, and milk choices. Now on to Miss Collins and Mrs. Coins for announcements.
Good morning, ranchers.
Good morning.
They were really quick about all that.
Speedy Gonzalez
exactly.
over here.
Exactly. They had their coffee this morning.
Yeah. Roadrunner. Roadrunner. Yeah.
Happy Tuesday, boys and girls.
Yes, good morning.
Welcome. We're so excited that you're all here today.
Yes, we are.
We do have some announcements. Miss Collins, why don't you go first?
Sure will. Okay, since mine are first,
yes.
I guess.
Yeah.
So Spirit Night is tonight. Y'all, at Pizza Mania. Whoop, whoop.
Across from Ryegrass Mall.
Right. Don't forget to present your flyer. Yes. For the school to get that 15% off of your purchase to go come to the... Not off of your purchase. That part of the purchase comes to the school.
Part of what you pay for them comes back to us.
There you go.
Isn't that nice?
It's so nice. And it's from 4 to 9 p.m., so make sure you hit up Pizza Mania tonight.
Absolutely. Some
get
pepperoni.
Your pizza. Mm-mm.
They've got some good stuff there.
Yeah. So Best Day Ever is on Thursday, in a couple days. That's so exciting.
It is. Kona Ice, I heard, is going to be here with some bounce houses.
So fun.
And music, and it's going to be during your specials, boys and girls.
And congrats on getting it.
Absolutely, yes.
Yeah.
Yes, it
so
took
awesome.
A lot of teamwork to get to that best day ever.
Teamwork makes a dream work. All right, sorry. We don't have a lot to say today. So
we do have a lot to say today. Well, March 6th, boys and girls, you're going to love this. March 6th, the administrators in our school, that is Dr. Wiggins, Dr. Tidd, and Mr. McKinney, are going to dress up like students that
What?
Day.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
as a
my
reward
goodness.
For Buddy-a-thon, I cannot wait.
I can't wait. What day is it?
March 6th.
Oh, that's
yes,
so fun.
It's going to be so fun. I cannot wait.
Can't wait to see what you guys decide
to
wear.
I know, exactly. And then on March 15th.
Get your cameras out. No, I'm kidding. Not students.
No. March 15th, we have another PTA Spirit Night, and that is an ice skating event, again, at the Advent Health Ice Arena.
Fun.
So Spirit Night, that night. We'll be making some more announcements of that as that gets closer.
Yes.
But Miss Collins, you know, we had a busy weekend, didn't we?
We did,
and
Mrs. Coyne.
Yes.
We, Miss Coyne and I, and a bunch of students.
Yeah, 8 students from our school.
We drove a long way.
Very long way.
To Newport Richey.
Yes.
And we were gone from 8 to, I left at 8 to, I got home at 6:30?
That's about the time I got home, too. About 6:30 that night. But it was such a fun
day. So worth it, though.
Yes, absolutely. Mm-hmm. The boys and girls, they had a great time. And we want to introduce you to those students who represented Double Branch and did an amazing job at our elementary all-county for Pasco County this year. So, Miss Collins, you want to introduce the chorus kids
Sure
first?
Will.
I'm just going to step out so that they can see.
And girls, let us know if we need to, you know, move, but you can zoom out. So, come on up. We have... our first student is, she moved. Harlan. Say hi, Harlan.
Hi.
Aubrey.
Hi.
Come over here. Okay. Yeah, you come on this side. Oh, you come on this side. Yeah. And Kathy.
Hello.
And Brooklyn.
Hi.
And they're just going to share really briefly. So they, I'll share really quick. They got to sing with a bunch of other kids from the county. Many different schools from the county. It was a big group of kids who created a chorus, and they got to sing some really cool songs. So really quickly, share your favorite thing about All County.
My favorite part of All County was being with all these other kids, and they sounded amazing, and I loved how we all sounded in harmony.
My favorite part about All County was the fact that, like, just being there and, like, experiencing it felt like a really, like, important moment. And also, like, a lot of people there are really nice. Funny.
She made some friends.
I liked the choreography, and I liked singing, and I love making new friends.
It was really cool.
It was a very fun experience, and singing with a big group of people from different schools was really fun to me. And, you know, made new friends. You know.
Awesome. And they represented our school so well. So we're very proud of them. Let's give them a big round of applause. Good job, girls. Thank you so much. Go ahead and go on.
I'm Sigma Todd, she's Bigger Todd, and she's Tiny
Oh,
Todd.
They've got nicknames. They've got nicknames.
Nicknames for each other.
Well, I'll let you take it away over here.
Sure. ORF kids, come on in. These guys represented our school like nobody's business. Let me tell you, they were champions.
Yeah, they were champions.
Two of them learned how to play brand new instruments that they didn't even know how to play before All County. So get in here, boys. They're shy today, apparently. So we have Tamerlan. Say hi, Tamerlan.
Hi.
We have Karsten.
Hi.
I'm going to get him to smile yet. Ooh. Got a smile.
Go, Karsten.
And we have Grayson. Say hi.
Hi.
And we have Ava. Say hi.
Hi.
So we wanted them to share about a little bit about their experience, too. So Grayson, what was your favorite part and what did you really enjoy?
Probably like sounding, like hearing how like the songs like fit together with all the different instruments and like how it like became a really cool piece after like you heard all of them together.
Yeah, and she had to learn how to play the recorder too. Yeah, and she didn't know how to play the recorder before All County, so it Woo-hoo. Was a great experience. She did an amazing job. Ava, what about you?
My favorite part was seeing all the other schools and playing different instruments with them.
Yep. And Karsten?
My favorite part was when our conductor got the crowd clapping to the beat of our music, Mallet Rock.
Yeah. And Tamerlan, are you feeling brave? Do you want to tell us what your favorite part is?
My favorite part when we were playing all together and sounded like a big family. Singing, playing together.
Playing all together. Yeah, they had to really listen and pay attention. It was a really great experience. I'm so glad that they loved their experience. So, guys, give them a round of applause. Nice job, guys. We're so proud of you. All right. Well, that's all from Ms. Collins and I. Let's get back to our anchors.
Thank you, Mrs. Coyne and Ms. Collins. Our word of the month is honesty. Claire, what's a good example of honesty?
A good example of honesty is if you're not feeling okay and someone you trust comes over and asks you if you're okay, always say the truth and say you're okay.
That's all from now. That's all from us at RNN.
Thanks for watching. Have a yeehaw day.
Like and subscribe.